The study is all about the difference of product characteristics of the Days Inn in the United States and the Days Inn in China, which is named Days Inn Hotels and Suites in which had leveled up their quality of service to accommodate the wants and needs of their target market, in which goes out of the product services of the original Days Inn in U.S. This study focuses on the Days Inns and Days Hotels, which are economy hotels located throughout the world that offer guests single, double, and sometimes suite accommodations. All properties in North America and most properties in other regions feature high-speed internet access, expanded cable television, and room, coffee maker, and continental breakfast. In addition, Days Hotels typically offer meeting and business facilities, fitness center, swimming pool, and restaurant. Days Suites properties are economy hotels located throughout the United States that offer guests 1- and 2-bedroom suite accommodations. In China, the brand is somewhat different, known as Days Inn Hotel and Suites in China. Properties are made to upscale hotels that, in addition to the amenities found at their global counterparts, offer multiple bars and restaurants, 24-hour room service and expanded meeting and banquet facilities.
To build a hotel that can provide the best services to clients, innovative gadget that a customer can use while staying a good scenery and ambience for a better relaxation, a clean environment inside and out of the rooms, and delicately delicious, mouth-watering and Instagrammable food that is a very affordable. A service that will satisfy and fill the needs of the clients.
The Days Inn brand was created by Cecil B. Day in 1970 when the U.S. hospitality industry consisted of just a dozen national lodging brands, rather than the proliferation of brands encountered by today's consumers. The Atlanta-based company Days Inns of America and Sea began franchising hotels in 1972. And within 8 years had created a system of more than 300 hotels in the United States, Mexico, and Canada. Sundown Corporation, Wyndham Worldwide's predecessor, acquired the Days Inn brand in 1992. Wyndham Worldwide Corporation is the holding company for Wyndham Hotels and Resorts Group and Timeshare Exchange Group, RCI, and other lodging brands such as Ramada and Howard Johnson. Wyndham Worldwide, that has its headquarters in New Jersey, USA, was formed when it was demerged from Sendan Corporation in July 2006.
Services are large degree experience based and dependent on individual perception. It is difficult to evaluate before and after consumption. As a result of this, it is difficult to perform quality control in traditional ways.
The solution for this is to apply and adopt new and updated strategy and give a proper training for the employees since it is a luxury hotel. Updated strategies can cope up with the modern problems business are facing today. Apply with latest technologies as it can help with the marketing strategies as one of the assets in success.
The recommendation for this is to blend with the current world, accept homosexual as customer, have a low budget hotels for general, treat the employees properly because it can boost their performance as a worker.